I can't sit properly. I'm actually sitting on a pillow because I'm that short. So for today's video, I'm doing another clothing haul. Why did I say that weird? Another clothing haul. I did a previous one, which was a fall try-on clothing haul. So today I'm doing a winter clothing haul video, and I have a lot of knit items again. I did mention on my previous video that I love knit items for the fall time, so that's gonna continue on in this video. I feel like knits are pretty much like a staple clothing item for the fall and winter, especially in Canada because it is freezing out here. So we shall get started. I'll show you guys each item that I've been loving lately. Some items are less winterish than others, but I wanted to show you guys anyways because might as well. I actually got a couple more chains sent to me. So here I got a gold and a silver. I also got a couple of anklets as well, like a tennis anklet and chain anklet as well, all in the gold and silver. So I think like this is a bracelet, but that is what they look like. Very excited about these. All right, now moving on to kind of like shoes, I guess, but they're technically like slippers. I'm super excited to show you guys these because I've been waiting for them for so long, and well, not really that long. I'm just like really impatient when it comes to a couple of things. These are the slippers, and I love the cream especially, but I also love the gray as well. I feel like when it comes to neutrals, I do prefer cream over white, and like, you know, like cream over black as well. So in love with the creams. Also the stone gray, love my stone gray. Yeah, I'm super excited to get to wear them because I can wear them with like different socks, different colors of socks to kind of like color block as well. Not a lot of you guys might like it, but I feel like it's like a really nice cozy type of winter vibe for me. So I got those. So for clothing, I'm gonna go from like kind of like more affordable to the more expensive side. So I got two knitted corsets, but these are not necessarily like winter items that you would technically need in your closet for the winter time, but I do wanted to show you guys these tops because I feel like they're so cute. I actually just love how they fit, so might as well show you guys. I got this in a small, I believe. I actually have been really loving trousers lately. I don't necessarily wear my boyfriend jeans a lot anymore. I don't know why. I feel like trousers are so comfortable that I've just been buying a lot of them. So I got this cream one. Now I'm 5'2", but also Zara trousers normally fit people who are 5'10", so like their small would be way too long for me. So for Zara trousers to actually fit perfectly on me, I have to get the cropped trousers that they have. So I got one in this really nice cream color, and then I also got that in black as well. Now on to more knits and creams and knits. Got this really nice cream knit cardigan, and it's a little bit cropped but it still covers the right amount of flesh. I especially love the kind of like velvet feel of this knitted sweater. And then I also got this really nice cream knit trouser, and I feel like trousers are my go-to for whenever I just want to put on an outfit. To be honest, I don't have time to like really think about outfits anymore when it comes to school, so I love throwing on a pair of trousers and a shirt or like a sweater and call it a day. And then funny enough, even though it's too cold to even wear this, I got a really nice knitted, you know, casual black dress. It has a little slit on the side as well, which you guys know I love my slits. So also got this really interesting top. It has some ties that kind of go around your waist area, so that's kind of like the main reason why I got it. But it's also a knit fabric. I also got this light gray knit sweater. It also has that velvet touch to it. I love this type of fabrics because it's super soft and you can, oh, is that makeup stain? It's just a nice knitted crop sweater, and I feel like it's a good staple for your closet. Now this next item is not really like a winter essential, but I kind of just had to do it. I had to do it. Look how cute and like dainty this top looks like. Isn't that so cute? But I just like, I'm a sucker of like cute little details, you know? So I kind of love the ruffle detail on this. I don't know how many cream knits I need, but apparently more than one. So I got this other cream knit sweater. Just a simple knit sweater, you know, something to just kind of throw on whenever I'm on the go. So kind of needed that. I love a good chocolate brown color. So I got this really nice turtleneck sweater. Really baggy. I love, you know, kind of like a droopy fit for my sweaters. So I got this and a really chunky turtleneck as well. So love that. I got two hooded knit sweaters, and this is one of them, cream. obviously. And it's a little bit more cropped than your usual, but it still covers the amount that needs to be covered, I feel like. Also got that nice hood too. Material is also definitely a little bit furry, but perfect to keep me warm, so not complaining. I also got this really nice chunky type of gray sweater, and I love a good chunky hood as well, so I feel like that's gonna sit properly. I feel like most of these items are really just items that I could put on with like a pair of trousers and leave the house, so that's kind of like the vibe this winter. Super excited about this really nice kind of cream or beige robe. It is very like chunky and it's also knit as well. But I don't know why I'm like excited about this. I still don't know how I'm gonna really pair this with my outfits, but I love a good new coat, so got a robe. So I got 4 coats I have to show you guys that has been added to my closet this month. First is, I don't know if this is actually like a gray lilac color. I don't know if I'm colorblind or if it's actually just gray, but doesn't that look a little bit like a gray lilac to you? I don't know, maybe I'm colorblind. But yeah, I got a nice new puffer coat to add to my puffer coat collection. I actually needed kind of like a neutral toned puffer, so this is perfect. And this is from, I think, Superdown. So it should be really affordable if you guys need like a nice puffer coat. They have it at Superdown at Revolve. Lately, I've actually been into a lot of like just like art images, like abstract pictures and stuff. I follow a lot of accounts that just kind of inspire me like fashion wise. So I got this really nice kind of abstract looking fur coat. Now it's not really that furry, but at the same time it's just like a very nice staple kind of statement to my outfit for whenever I do style it. But yeah, it's kind of like the pattern at the back, and I love like all the colors that kind of make up the coat, so love that. To be honest, sometimes my goal is just to kind of be warm and cozy, so I got this really huge kind of furry coat, and I don't know, honestly could be a look, but I really just got this because I wanted to stay warm and like a stable coat for when I go to school, so got that. I actually got it in a large. I feel like most especially I love drowning myself in big coats. I know I'm tiny and that's probably like not the best idea because that's gonna make me look tinier, but saving the best for last is this really huge puffer coat that I instantly fell in love with. I have to stand up for this because I cannot show you, but love the image at the back especially. I feel like that's pretty much like the main statement of this whole coat, besides from it being just like a huge puffer coat, but it's pretty much a dress on me. All right, so that pretty much concludes the whole winter clothing haul video. Let me know down below if you guys want more hauls for me. I try to do one kind of like every season, or like I might try to do one just kind of like every month and show you guys what I got in like vlogs and stuff. But I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. Give this video a thumbs up, subscribe down below for more videos. I will talk to you guys on my next one.